Oh, we got a moorhen flapping around up in a tree. Common tern fishing. Or maybe he's just catching flies. This is up by the top end of the North Lake. I'm going to have a little walk through this long grass. It's a bit wet, but a bit of sunshine may produce a few butterflies, I don't know. It's normally good for marbled white up here, but I've not seen any yet this year. There's a few damsels flying about, which is good. Quite a few actually. Common blue mostly. But no sign of any butterflies yet. Well, found a butterfly. A small skipper. Second small skipper, so that's something. Now, as far as I know, common tern only has one brood a year, I think. But she's been sitting there all week. So maybe they're rewriting the book. Oh, she's still here. She's been swimming up and down here all week. Maybe she ain't figured out if she swims up there and goes up that ladder, so she can get onto the main lake. There's the oyster catcher up by the pub. Thank you. lot of sunshine, and being a weekend, invariably brings out people. And there's a few boats out on the water. There's another lot going to be going off shortly. And there's a lot of joggers doing a race or a marathon or something. So I'm going to call it a day. I can't really be doing a lot of people at the moment. So we'll just do the North Lake.